so.
Though they claim to be superior beings, Natara and her timeline's Viternians proved anything but. They foolishly underestimated the tenacity and skill of this timeline's warriors. And while we have lost many, they are sadly not this war's greatest victims. Those are the ones who were enslaved by a pestiferous Viternian bite, and who, unless aided, will be condemned to languish in an excruciating, eternal twilight. To help them, I travel to a timeline where Viternians work for good, not ill. They graciously share their unique expertise, undoing the dark magic that had befallen my champions. Now, their souls and their lives have been restored. Their safe return is indeed a blessing.